Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Marcelo.
Yeah.
We're here in Qatar, and this game going on, France versus Poland. That's why this airport is empty. This airport's empty. C60, holy smokes, how far is that? Yeah, no massage. You can get some food, maybe. I mean, if Tassos didn't grab his flight, he wasn't coming on his trip. Basically, that was the. That's it, because tomorrow's Raya. next day we're on a road trip, so my God, guys, sorry. I'm reading some of the chats, guys. Give me some thumbs ups. When are you coming back? I will have time in the return. I'm not gonna tell you when the return is. Of course, Debbie, I can't tell you when I'm gonna be back here, but I'm gonna have like an entire night here at the airport where I'll be literally just like at the lounge. And look, I got the Qatar jersey. Unfortunately, they got booted out. They didn't even make it to the first round, which we expected. Babe boy, who's babe boy? Let's see, C60, where's C60? So far. I didn't even see the massage thing. I think it was far. I don't even know where I am, guys. We're boarding. I'm gonna like take you the whole way. I don't know. I need to go back to eat more doubles. 100%. 100%. I have to let you guys off a little early. I have to tell my kids. Well, I'm probably going to the flight. It's Sunday, right? Sunday? Yeah, I was thinking, like, unfortunately, Tassos won't be with me here in Qatar on the return. He's taking, like, a direct flight to Pakistan. He's going to be going over there to film some stuff. But, dang, I'm tired. I'm, like, running. C-22. Okay. So, yeah, so what I'll do, Debbie, I'll probably, because I'm going to have a long night. I'll probably stay up most of the night, because there's nowhere really sleeping unless I go pay for that hotel. I might do it, but it was like $300. I was like, dang. $300 to go to the hotel just so I can get like 5 hours sleep and make a video out of it, right? But then I don't have Tassos, so it's gonna be a little harder. C60 is which way? Is it down? No, C40. C60 must be this way. C21, where is it?
Hello.
C60?
Yeah.
Both
sides or on the ground floor. It's next to the garden.
So down here?
Yeah. Just straight
sure.
Ahead.
Okay.
And then on the ground
floor. Okay, thank you so much. Chocolate. All right, chocolate off one. Devin needs what? One day to get some sleep. Yeah. I slept on the flight. Left the tower. Well, I'm good. Let's go. So this guy's rocking the goat. Look, this guy rocking the goat. Oh, I'm like off here. So, C60, this is, man, this is bright. This is too bright for me. All right, let's go. Moving on up. By the way, guys, doing all those lives sort of messed up the algorithm of my channel. I'm going back to just doing pure travel food content, travel and food, and expanding on that. No more mukbang style. No more mukbang style. We're doing it differently. Oh, look at this. This is what Hublot, what they use in the FIFA World Cup. Hublot. What up, Nathan? Look at that. Hublot. We're using that right now in the game. If you're watching the game, France versus Poland, I don't know what minute it is, but oh, look at that Louis store. Hey Debbie, I'm gonna go in this store. In this Louis. They won't let me though. They won't let me here. C60 out. You know, I've never been to this side of the airport. Wow. Louis V is wild. C60's down. Alright, perfect. Wow. All right, let's go. I'm gonna take this sweater off. Come on. Back. cool thing. So I'm trying to do more shots like this, right? Talking to camera like this. So I got, I'm going to RUH. Yeah, RUH for my flight to the ready boarding. Let me change this up, guys. Sorry, give me a second. Wow. C60. Look at this, guys. Look at this garden. Thanks, Colby. You want to see 60? I should be running. Look, Wagama is here. Wagama. I should like Wagama.
Why is this dirty? Yeah, it's dirty.
Cleaning. Yeah, Doha Airport. Awesome. I'm going to change the title of this video. Doha Airport for traveling to Saudi Arabia. C60. It's beautiful. Look at this garden. Incredible. I didn't even know that this right here. Look at this. Eat Greek. Cucina. Super fine dining here. Let's run. I'm gonna be late. Definitely gonna be late. Mashallah. 30 minutes?
First class customers, 30 minutes.
I'm priority.
Customers to beautiful Riyadh.
Yeah, I'm priority.
Yeah, just to come this way, David.
Same thing, right?
Thank you.
Thanks, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it. Hello, hello. Hi, how you doing? I made it. Thank you so much.
You made it? Yes.
Yeah. I was like running.
Mr. Debbie.
Yes.
You're traveling to Riyadh, sir?
Traveling to Riyadh. Right there. The Saudi.
Thank Finally. You for choosing Qatar Airways. Have a pleasant flight.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Oh, you know what? Let me just put this here for a second. I'm like, need to grab my stuff. So what's my seat? Okay, got it.
You're gonna need a boarding pass.
Yeah, of course. Thank you. Right.
Boarding pass?
Boarding pass, my friend. Okay, chop it on. All right, this is it. I would
So, what's the score? How much time left on that? Exactly. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, no problem. Try my best. Try my best. I know. Watching the game? Yeah? Tough time? Where are you from? I'm excited. I'm currently live on YouTube. I start a road trip tomorrow. I'm driving north, all the way to Hale, and then all the way to it looks incredible. I can't wait. But no drones on this trip. No, we're not allowed to bring a drone. No drones, please. It's okay. Yeah, yeah. What's your name? David, pleasure. So I'm doing this live, and I have a few people here commenting. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think Poland's going to pull it off, man. It would be amazing if Poland could win. It would be amazing. No, France is ridiculous. And they don't have a lot of people. No Pogba, no Kante, no Benzema. He's not there. The only person who's really there from the main is Mbappe. Yeah, I think France the winner. Sorry guys, I thought it was going to be a 2-second bus ride, and it's like a 20-minute wait. France scored. Yeah, right now. France. Good check. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Who scored? Oh, yeah? Yeah, I mean, he's like the number two right now. It's at the 44th minute, right? Right there. Wow, that's incredible. It's funny, it's like right here, we can't go. I watched all the match, but not here. I'm just coming through. Yeah, man, it was too crazy. It was like the cost to come. It was like $20,000. No, I'm just saying, like, that's what it costs. I didn't come. Yeah, no point. Of course, comments underneath. Are you on the bus there? But yeah, I'm on the bus. We're moving finally. There we go. That's Al Qatar. Yeah, exactly. At last. It's gonna be epic. So we'll get something like 20 videos from that strip. maybe less because some days are like long road trips. Well, one day's done already, so. This is business class. They never upgraded me. Hey, how you doing? Thank you so much. Finally, dude, I've been trying to go for years to Saudi. Please.